this is great. Today is what today is about the smiles on these kids' faces today. That's the most important thing. The bigger picture and the big scheme of things is about the collaboration between private organizations, the police, and the community coming together to do things like this. This is truly the good stuff, and this is what it's all about.
It's usually over 100 and some kids. The program was so that these kids had a positive interaction with a police officer, because a lot of times it's a negative, not by the police officer, but when in the gist of the job, we have to have that negative contact. So you have that kid that now says, oh yeah, that's the policeman that took me shopping.
Good morning. Thanks for coming out.